Hi everyone, I'm Amos Lee. Where am I? I'm right in our project, the Peak Presidence Hills in Toyonaka, Osaka. This project, I'm sure that a lot of people will know that it's one of the FMI most unique project because it's a landed houses project which is right in the most affluent area in Osaka. This is almost like Singapore 6th Avenue, where all the rich and famous people are. As you can see, some of the houses here are completed. We sold this house to Japanese. This is bought by a Singaporean. And I'm going to show you one of the houses here, which is actually completed and handover to our Japanese client only yesterday. So this house is where FMI involved, from the land purchase all the way to design and build and handover yesterday. The Japanese couple was so happy and I'm so touched and honored to be one of the developers that built for them. So apart from that, why are Japanese like this area so much in Toyonaka? The reason being, this is one of the most affluent area and also the school zone, which is actually very well popular. Whether it's preschool, secondary, primary, all the way to universities, a lot of Japanese just love this area. And apart from the school's education, I got to mention one thing is that the work and living here is fantastic. We will show you later on how close this place is to Sanri and also where are the offices and places that you can eat or shopping. Let's go and check it out.